I'm Dave Provostier, and right now on your 13 Action News update, happening overnight, a big building goes up in flames. It happened just before midnight at Oki and Las Vegas Boulevard South. Fire and Rescue says squatters were seen leaving the building as first responders arrived there. It's pretty heavy damage to the building, with so far no injuries reported. We are learning more about that officer-involved shooting we told you about yesterday morning. A man is dead. Two Metro officers recovering from that incident this morning. Police say they were trying to issue a search warrant near Nellis and Vegas Valley, and that's when officers say they exchanged fire with another person. That person was shot and killed. The two officers are expected to be okay.
Another cold morning. A lot of neighborhoods down in the 30s first thing on this Tuesday. By mid-morning at 9 a.m., we're climbing into the upper 40s. Good news, lots of sunshine today, hardly any wind in the forecast here in the valley, and temperatures that should get back to the other side of 60 degrees. By the middle of the afternoon, look for numbers around 61, 62 degrees in most neighborhoods. This evening, mainly clear. We'll cool off into the 40s. Look for a low late tonight of 41. 64 on Wednesday. Dave, we've actually got highs in the low and the mid 60s right on through the end of the week and the weekend, but a few thicker clouds starting Thursday.
All right, and that was your 13 Action News update. You'll find more on our website. That's KTNV.com, and of course, our free mobile app.